I'm gonna check your pulse. Pulse is a little weak. All right, I'm gonna try to free your legs, okay? Oh, crap. Can you feel your legs?
You gotta get out of there!
Michael! He's trapped! I have to get his legs! Come on! Come on!
God. No, don't leave me!
Look, I would never hurt anyone.
Really? Well, I'm confused then, because your website here, you talk about forced castration, murder.
Well, here's one that seems relevant. Disease.
Would I be upset if this helped turn attention to a global crisis? No. Overpopulation is going to be our downfall.
Is that why you've been spreading meningitis?
What are you talking about? I haven't been doing anything, and it's not meningitis. If it were airborne, we'd all be dead.
Well, some pretty smart people think it is meningitis.
Well, I can't account for their stupidity.
And what the hell is it?
Do I look like a doctor? I'm sorry. Dude, I'm in high school.
Come on, you're a little more educated than that dude.
So I like science.
Okay, then help me solve a problem. We found 40 cases of cerebral edema, but only one case with an inflamed lining of the brain.
One. Okay, I'm gonna speak slowly so you can understand. Meningitis is an inflamed lining of the brain, and you only found one. How do you explain meningitis with that? You can't. No one can. I mean, seriously, how does it feel to get schooled by a teenager?
I don't know. Ask him.
Is there no one at the school you could go to with this? A teacher, maybe? Coach Ryan?
He heard about the gun. He said he knew what I was going through, but that he didn't want me to do anything that I would regret for the rest of my life. He grabbed the backpack, and we fought over the gun. It just went off. I didn't mean to shoot him, okay? I swear. I liked Coach Ryan.